This video shows how to use the HP AiO Printer Remote app in Windows 10. The HP AiO Printer Remote app connects to and checks the status of your printer. Connect your computer to the printer, then make sure you have an internet connection. Once you have installed your printer's full-feature driver, the app automatically installs. Type AiO Printer Remote App into the search bar, then select AiO Printer Remote App from the results. If you do not have the app, open the Start menu, click Store, search for HP Remote, then install the app on your computer. Follow the on-screen instructions. You can use the app to check internet connection status, ink supply levels, and error states. You can also connect to other printers on your network, access HP support, and order supplies. Use the printer information tile to check printer status. If the printer is in ready mode, a green check mark displays. When the printer is in error mode, an orange caution triangle displays. The controls tile options vary depending on your printer model and what version of Windows 10 your computer is using. Options include print photos, print documents, scan, and document capture. The toolbox tiles options vary depending on your printer model and what version of Windows 10 your computer is using. Options include reports such as wireless test report and printer quality report, maintenance, preferences, and see what's printing, which shows a list of print jobs. The services tile provides resources for HP services. Available options within this tile are HP Connected, Printer Registration, Support, and HP Instant Ink. The Resources tiles options vary depending on your printer model and what version of Windows 10 your computer is using. Options in this tile include HP Scan and Capture, and Get HP Software and Drivers for accessing the Printer Install Wizard. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Printer Support.